We did it.
I danced with Jimmy Cliff once. True story. Just Sly and the Family Stone. He was wearing a yellow jumpsuit. He's like 6'6". That's only like half the story. I mean, you got to lead up to that.
You guys got to come around more. We'll tell more probably like later.
You'll hear it some other time.
Or some other time. You'll get more of the story as you come.
This is the cliffhanger.
The nail biter.
So anyway.
It's like Pulp Fiction.
Yeah.
Do the ending first.
He's going to tell you the ending first, then the middle.
There you go.
Then the prelude.
He didn't go in the back room, did he?
What the heck?
That could have happened. Did it? Did you go in the back room, Bob?
No,
he didn't go in the back room.
Good boy, Bob.
I mean, I would have.
I bet you would.